Hello friends, welcome to GYAS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC CSE 2019. So for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that are prelims oriented as well as mains oriented. So currently we have total 7 series, out of which 6 are targeting your prelims part and 1 is targeting your mains part. And in today's video, we will talk about the mains series that is particularly started for this purpose, for targeting your mains of 2019. So what we do in this series, we daily give you 3 questions, that is 2 from current perspective and 1 from static perspective. So the current topics that are picked up, these are those topics that are frequently mentioned in newspapers, about which frequently there is a debate in newspapers, and the static topic is told to you in advance 1 day before the test. So let's see what are the questions of today. The questions of today are, the first question is, the minimum support price, or for that matter the farm loan waivers, are not effective policy measures to deal with farm or rural distress. An income transfer policy is cited by some as the alternative. What is your view on this alternative? Substantiated. So friends, many commentators have said that MSP is not that much effective for reducing the farm distress, as well as farm loan waivers are not much effective. So some people say that the direct income transfer is a potential alternative that can deal with the farm problem, farm distress problem. So your view has been asked, that what is your view on this alternative, and you have to substantiate your view. You have to not just give your opinion, you have to also substantiate it. So you have to write it in 250 words, and the maximum marks for this question are 15. The second question is, the quota system in India has no longer remained an affirmative measure after the recent initiative of Union Government to give 10% reservation to poor from general category. Critically analyze. So currently friends, recently the government of India has extended a reservation of 10% for the poor people among general category. So for that purpose, this question has been picked up. So you have to see what is the affirmative action and why the affirmative action has no longer remained so after the current initiative. So you have to critically analyze it. So the words allotted, the maximum words in which you have to write is 250, and the marks allotted are 15 marks. The third question is, the decline of Mughal Empire saw the mushrooming of regional schools of painting. Substantiate the statement. And you have to substantiate it in 150 words with 10 marks, with 10 maximum marks. So friends, these are the questions of today. So you have to basically write the answers of them, and you have to send us to the answers of these questions, and we will evaluate your answers, including we will also give you the feedback regarding what are the positive points in your answer, and where you are lacking, what are the negative points. So here we will also provide you the feedback. So the problem also, friends, comes that there are a lot of platforms that daily provide questions, but the problem is of evaluation. So for that purpose only, we have started this series to solve this problem of evaluation. So you can send us your answers, and we will evaluate them and will give you proper feedback. So you have to, if you want to write the answers and want to send to us, you have to subscribe to our initiative. So for the formalities, I will share it with you. So but let us first know that what is this initiative. So already I have told you that daily three questions are covered by us. Two are current oriented and one is static oriented. So basically how it works, we daily give you 3 questions, and you have to write answers, and you can send us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So here is the number written over your screen, shown over your screen. And friends, the major issue is of valuation, as I have already told you, because there are a lot of platforms that provide question, but nobody evaluates your answer. The answer is evaluated by the students itself, but that is not an expert opinion, and you need an expert opinion about on your answers. Only then you can improve. So for that purpose, you can send us this problem of few people is solved by us. You can send us the answers by writing them. And also friends, sometimes students say, sir, we don't know what to write about in this question, because we haven't read this. So for that purpose, we also provide you people reference material. So for example, if for today's one question, first question or second question, you doesn't know that what to write about in this question, then what we will do, we will send you a reference material the next day, or by the Sundays, we have allotted Sunday as the day for giving the reference material for all the questions that we have covered in the week. So compilation of PDF is given to you, in which the reference material for all the questions is given, so you can read them, and you can read that reference material, and then you will get an idea about that topic, and then you can write about that topic answer that is of 250 or 150 words. So friends, this is the initiative of ours. So friends, what is the formality? Basically, we have kept a fee structure for it because we are putting in a lot of efforts for this. So for that purpose, we have kept a minimum fee charges for it. Friends, it is 1,000 per month. That is, if you want to subscribe for 1 month, then you have to pay an amount of rupees 1,000. You will then you will be subscribed for the January month. But in case you want to subscribe for the 4 months package, then we are offering you a discount of rupees 800, and then you will be subscribed for January to April, and the complete package is available to you in just rupees 3200, that is at a discount of 800. But from January to March, in case you want to subscribe for January to March, then we are offering you people a discount of rupees 300, and you can get this initiative in 2700. So we are giving you this initiative in complete package in 2700, the 3 months pack. So if you want to subscribe to this initiative, you can WhatsApp us at this number 8968426481. And if you like this video, please like it, share it with your friends, and please comment if you have any suggestion. I will certainly consider it. And friends, please subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications of the updates that we do on the YouTube. So thank you, friends. Thank you very much.